Hello, ladies, gentlemen, beautiful people, anyone who may or may not be watching. Today I am trying to live stream and play Tomb Raider Legends again. I tried yesterday, but it wasn't very successful at all. So let me just double check the sound and everything. 1 second. Okay, can people hear me? Like, can I hear me? I think. Let's try this. How does this sound? Not really much better. Try that. Okay, so we're going to start again. Let's go.
Doesn't mean they're not real.
That is very true, but perhaps they don't wish to be found. I've heard they're rather fierce.
Yeti only look fierce. They probably don't like being so cold all the time. I shouldn't like it either.
You never have to be cold, my Lara, if you don't want to be.
Look!
Henry, what's happened?
Lady Croft, please
unless it's absolutely necessary.
Stabilizer jam! Kicking rudder and losing altitude! We're going full nose down!
Close your eyes, darling.
I don't want to close my eyes.
Give you that idea. Really, Zip. It's like going up a set of stairs, only far less boring.
Yeah? Well, I want to throw up every time you look down. Hey, Alice is back. Grab a headset.
Back so soon? From Florence, wasn't it?
Decided on Genoa at the last minute. My dissertation will never see daylight at this rate, but never mind that. What are you doing in Bolivia?
Ascending.
Okay, so Tomb Raider.
She's a lovely pre-Incan civilization, currently in ruins.
Delighted.
Tomb Raider is one of my favourite game genres ever. I watched my mum play the first Tomb Raider game when I was a child, and I have loved it ever since.
A big rock, and she won't say why.
Oh well, where would the suspense be otherwise?
Thank you.
you're wondering.
Cool. They said it was waterproof. You should be able to swim with it, no problem. Unless you eat it, then you'll have to wait an hour.
Knew it.
Deep breath, Sip. This will be a long trip otherwise.
I forgot you were such an optimist.
Shoot on sight if I can't see nobody. I got worked up thinking I'd put someone down today. Now there's nothing. He owes me one. Hell yeah, I'll tell Rutland myself. You know it. Give him the radio. It's a snipe hunt anyhow. You saw the cliffs below the LZ. No way someone free climbed that. Ask Sanchez. Nobody's out here but the idiot twins upstream. So I'm putting down anything that moves.
Idea who he is or who he works for?
I have no foggiest. He's deliberately unremarkable.
Is that good or bad?
It's deliberate, which isn't good.
Okay. Yeah. Whee! Don't forget. Oh, grapple.
The hell out of
it. Yeah, whatever, man. Came flying at me screaming monkey talk like that.
Are these guys? The question is, why come to this much trouble to cause some ruins?
Quiet.
Oh. This way. Oh, hello. Press. Okay. That was nice. Whee!
Isn't she beautiful? I'm falling in love all over again.
You say that to all the ruins.
I'm a terribly lucky girl. And here come the bloody tourists to spoil you.
Your cave doesn't pick up detail that small. What do you see?
Men with guns. Mercenaries, by the look of them.
What are they doing there?
Getting into trouble.
Uh-oh, let's go kick some butt. Medi pack. Let's use one. I think I can only have three. Can I have this gun? Well, that sucks. Why am I not allowed it? So what's this way? Is that the way to go? So there were two ways in. And I probably could have blown up the car. Treasure. Treasure. I wish they made more Tomb Raider games like this. Classic Tomb Raider. Oh, I like the new Tomb Raider games, don't get me wrong, but they're not like proper Tomb Raider to me.
Survival skill.
What's all this stuff for? Moving heavy materials deeper into the mountain, probably. Sometimes ancient builders had to tunnel around hard rock deposits.
Oh. Water. Press I to swim faster. Sweet. It was a jaguar.
Why predators attack prey larger than themselves is a mystery.
And a pity.
I wish I could steer. Apparently I can't stick right. Yeah, this is totally not a death chamber.
Looks like you're going forward. Yes, but how?
With patience and persistence.
Okay. Hello. There's
one. An unfortunate place to hunt.
Not normally just one. Get up. All right. Really know how much I can't steer. Okay. First off, let's make the cutscene happen. There's something up there. Okay. This is going to be a quick thing. Is that not a ledge? Apparently not. Alright, let's try. Oh, bother. Really choppy again, and I don't quite understand why. It's really at the top. It's There's got to be another way to do this then. Got to be doing something wrong. Oh, there's a shiny up there. Whatever. There it is.
You in one piece?
I'm still breathing, yes. I didn't know.
There's honestly nothing in here. Okay. Oh. I forgot I've got a torch. Right, so this is going to be the starting point. Okay, let's try some mouse. Okay. I don't know how I managed that. Secret music. Could just be the end part of the level there. Spooky.
Lara, have you found anything for the fire? Lara. No, get back! Good Lord. What is it? There's something in the light. Stay here.
What? Who are you?
I've been hoping I'd get to meet you. At ease. We're just gonna talk.
I'm listening.
Maybe you found a piece of this. Is this what led you here?
Where did you find that?
It doesn't matter. What's important is what it does. Do you know?
What I know is my business.
So you don't, then. And that means you don't have a piece. Amanda said you were sloppy. You should have paid more attention to Paraíso.
Amanda? Amanda's dead. What the hell do you know about Paraíso?
We're done talking.
Very good attention, was I? Oh, come on. Skip cinematic. Thank you.
Keep yourselves caffeinated, lads. We've some work ahead of us.
Means we're still alive. Can't complain about that.
Wait. Two bronze rewards missing, two silver rewards missing, and the gold reward missing. I did that in 36 minutes and 12 seconds. I'm gonna call it there because my stream is glitching out again and you can barely hear me. But thank you so much for coming to watch tonight, and I hope you all have a fantastic day. Bye!